curiosity is like a power button. It switches on our mind. It is the spark behind every innovation. It is what makes us ask, explore, and learn. It is what keeps us human. The rapid advancements in the field of data science is a prime example of what curiosity can help us achieve. Curiosity keeps us thinking, keeps us asking, and keeps us inventing to reach a version that's smarter and better. Hi, I'm Professor Shreyas Rao, here to intrigue your curiosity about the field of data science and to equip you with the right information on a program that you can pursue to further your interests. Data science is revolutionizing our world in unprecedented ways. It is redefining industries, generating new possibilities, and solving intricate challenges. Future belongs to those who can realize the potential of data. And that is what Pilani Work Integrated Learning Programs, M.Tech in Data Science and Engineering program is designed to make you do. To shape you into a tech leader who not only masters new technologies, but also uses them innovatively and strategically to make an impact in the field of data science. Let's take some questions now. There is a lot of demand for data scientists today. As more and more industries recognize the value of data-driven decision-making, the need for skilled professionals in data science will only expand. According to various industry reports, the data science job market is projected to grow significantly with numerous opportunities in areas such as finance, healthcare, and retail. In the next 2 to 3 years, we can see the emergence of new roles such as data strategist, AI ethics specialist, and IoT data analyst. Of course, the traditional roles such as data scientist, data analyst, machine learning engineer, and business intelligence analysts will also see an increased demand. This diversity allows professionals to find roles that match their interests and skills. Key advancements in the field of data science will likely be driven by technologies such as generative AI, big data, and automated machine learning, abbreviated as AutoML. These technologies will play a crucial role in various areas such as healthcare, finance, climate science, and cybersecurity. To position yourself for these opportunities, consider enrolling for Pilani WILP's M.Tech in Data Science and Engineering program. This program will provide you with the foundational knowledge and skills to master new technologies as well as stay competitive in this rapidly evolving field. The M.Tech in Data Science and Engineering program covers all aspects of data, starting from data preparation, data processing, data analysis, visualization, and overall data management. We also cover some advanced topics in data science, such as big data systems, stream processing, and data warehousing. In fact, the fields of data science, AI, and ML, they overlap in using algorithms and data to create intelligent systems that can learn from data, make decisions, and predict outcomes. Machine learning is a subset of data science. While data science encompasses broader range of processes, including data collection, cleaning, analysis, and visualization, the ML techniques are primarily applied to extract insights and build predictive models. There are many courses in the program which cover basic and advanced levels of machine learning and artificial intelligence. Let me name a few for you. Artificial and computational intelligence, machine learning, applied machine learning, deep learning, information retrieval, and natural language processing. We understand your concern. Whether it's traveling for work or meeting an important project deadline, M.Tech in Data Science and Engineering program is designed to provide you with a work and academic balance. The live lectures are conducted online in an interactive way and are also scheduled on weekends or after business hours. You will also have access to recorded lectures and study materials and can access the instructors through dedicated channels. Also, our virtual lab and remote lab will be available 24/7, so that you can conduct your experiments at your convenience. Overall, these features will help you to manage your work and also carry on with your academic pursuits. The program has an adequate mix of theory and practice, with special emphasis on experiential learning components. For example, in the class, faculty can cover concepts such as modern data architectures, data warehouses, data stacks, pipelines, and data ops. These theoretical lessons are complemented with practical implementation using tools such as Apache Kafka, Snowflake, Apache Hadoop, Prefect, and MLflow. Besides the practical implementations in the class, you will also learn through case studies, lab experiments, and simulations. For instance, you could test different data sets on pre-trained models to see how they respond to various scenarios. This blend of theory with practice solidifies your understanding of the concepts and also gives you an opportunity to experiment with real-time data using virtual lab environment. In addition to the regular lectures which are delivered by WILP Pilani faculty, there are industry talks which are also arranged, which are delivered by industry leaders. Also, this is a work-integrated learning program where you are encouraged to apply the concepts and knowledge what you have learned inside the classroom at your workplace. WILP Pilani is an institution of eminence known for prioritizing the human element in science. We totally recognize that technology alone cannot drive innovation and transformation. It is the human ability to be imaginative, collaborative, and agile that makes all the difference. WILP offers a unique blend of technology-enabled lectures, virtual labs, providing a flexible yet structured learning experience which is tailored for working professionals. Our curriculum is carefully crafted in collaboration with leading industry experts, addressing current and emerging trends in data science and technology, ensuring you are well prepared to design the future. The program emphasizes practical learning through real-world projects, case studies, and industry interactions, equipping students with hands-on skills that they can directly apply in their workplace. Our alumni spread across the globe are a testament to this approach, leading transformations across various sectors. And that brings us to the end of the session. While I may have answered most of your questions, I encourage you all to keep asking questions, have an open mind, and embrace the spirit of curiosity. You are now ready to enroll in M.Tech in Data Science and Engineering program. I wish you all the best for your future. See you in the class.